I swear on my life, the new bike in GTA is absolutely broken. This is not even the first thing that's happened to me like this. It's literally glitched into the ground and in so many other things. But now it's on the freaking sky!